coaching and mentoring youth is something George wants to do whilst developing a playing career. What qualities does he bring to coaching young players?
I think George is an inspiration, I really do. I know he had a big impact when he was here at Dagenham a few years ago. He was coaching the young players and done an excellent job, and he'd done so well that he came and done some coaching with the first team. He seemed very, very focused and he had a drive about him. I'd have liked to have kept him, but obviously financial implications didn't allow me to do that. But, you know, I think he's a massive, massive influence on these young kids. He's certainly an inspiration and he's certainly someone that the kids looked up to. And some of the, you know, not some, but, you know, the first team players enjoyed him being in their environment, and he was very, very good. So regarding his playing career, you know, I know that George has got aspirations to play. And I think if you're good enough, you're old or young enough to play. So I wish him well on that front. But I think if he decided to go into coaching, I think he would do an excellent, excellent job. The last time I seen him in 2012, he was actually trying to help a young boy to find his way in football, a young Portuguese boy. So, you know, it tells you, it's a testament to him. And, you know, he puts others first before he puts himself first, really, and that's George.